So right now we are going to Kudarnath. So out of all the hurdles, there is a power blessing. Oh my God. You can see the stations are going on the full swings. Actually, this government is very serious on this Char Dham road. But it will take more than 2 years. Then this whole pilgrimage and journey will be smooth. You can see the mountains. Look, it is very small mountains. So, and you see the Kedarnath, it is situated at 11,500 feet from the sea level. It's a great height.